Ready to go. And they're off and racing. Glen Shiel bouncing out strongly in the centre in the beige, dark blue, far side. Kate Byron with Happy Power both showing speed. Lope Y Fernandez tracking them in the purple silks. Art Power is towards the centre. One of the greys alongside fellow grey speaking colours in the red cap. Oxted on the near side being held together by Kieran Fallon in the early stages. Followed then by the Tin Man and Chief of Chiefs and One Master and Brando. Dream of Dreams on this near side getting pretty handy now in the blue yellow colours as they race through the first 2.5 furlongs. Starman further back. Sonaiyla is towards the rear of the field as well as they race on towards the halfway stage. And it's Glen Shiel that blazes the trail from Kate Byron. Oxted coming there on the right. Dream of Dreams moving very well indeed. Followed by Speaking Colours and then Happy Power on the far side. Chief of Chiefs with Lope Y Fernandez and the Tin Man as they race on now towards the final furlong and a half. Oxted just about shading the advantage from Glen Shiel. Now Dream of Dreams coming under pressure, chasing hard behind them is Art Power. And then from the back, One Master is now staying on in determined fashion. Oxted clinging on from Glen Shiel. Here's Brando as well with One Master and Art Power. Glen Shiel far side, Brando on the near side. Oh, it's tight. Brando near side of Glen.